Choosing a data access tool, the application for extracting and exploring analysis-ready samples, or AppEEARS Area Sampler, presented by the LPDAC. NASA's Land Processes Distributed Active Archive Center, or LPDAC, is one of 12 NASA Earth Observing System Data and Information System EOS DIS DACs. It is located at the USGS Aeros Center in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. The LPDAC ingests, archives, and processes NASA Earth Science Land Processes data and information. It also distributes the data through a variety of data access tools that can help you find the data you need. This video will be focusing on the new functionality in AppEEARS for extracting area samples. The LPDAC has deployed OpenDAP Services to allow access to this data. OpenDAP Services enable you to pull pixel values via HTTP requests. Middleware services have been developed to interact with OpenDAP Services. The AppEEARS web application provides access to these services. Leveraging these web services, AppEEARS provides access to analysis-ready data from a variety of NASA datasets, allowing users to subset spatially, temporally, and by band or layer. During this video, we will be answering these questions based on using the data access tool, AppEEARS Area Sampler. What type of data are you looking for? What is your area size, and how much data do you need? Do you need to see your data before you download it? Do you need to reformat, reproject, or subset your data? When do you need your data, and how do you want it delivered? What type of data are you looking for? Available datasets include Aqua, Terra, and Combined MODIS Land Products, GPW, UN Adjusted Population, SRTM Digital Elevation Model, and WELD Data Products. All of our data products include quality data that are included in your request output. Terra and Aqua MODIS snow cover data and the GPW data are provided in collaboration with the National Snow and Ice Data Center and the Socioeconomic Data and Application Center. New products are continuously being added to AppEEARS as well. From the Help tab, you can view the most up-to-date list of products currently available in AppEEARS. Click on the product name links for more information on a specific product. What is your area size, and how much data do you need? With the AppEEARS Area Sample function, you can retrieve time series data for areas anywhere on the globe for a defined set of layers. Do you need to see your data before you download it? You can explore the summary statistics from your region of interest within the AppEEARS application before you download the data. You can also download the summary statistics, which are provided by region of interest, dataset, and observation. You can also view quality information associated with your data. Do you need to reformat, reproject, or subset your data? You can define your region of interest by uploading a shapefile or GeoJSON file into the AppEEARS Extract Area Sample page, or use the map on the right to draw a polygon or bounding box for your desired study area. You can subset your time period of interest by defining the start and end dates for your request. To subset by band, search for your product of interest and select it. From there, you will see a list of available bands that you can select for your request. Also, AppEEARS Area Sampler provides you with a list of output options for your sample request. You can request the output files to be in GeoTIFF or NetCDF4 format for your requested products in either their native projection or reproject to a list of coordinate reference systems allowed. All transformations use nearest neighbor resampling. If your region of interest spans multiple tiles for a requested product, AppEEARS will mosaic the tiles in order to generate your results. The list of projections includes all projections native to datasets available in AppEEARS. When do you need your data, and how do you want it delivered? Your request will be processed after you have named and submitted your sample request. You will receive an email notifying you of a successful submission. The time for AppEEARS to process your request depends on the amount of data you have requested. You will receive an additional email once your request is completed. Options to visualize and download your results will appear in the AppEEARS Explore page once your request has been completed. Once you have selected to download your data, AppEEARS will redirect you to the Download Area Sample page. All data output files can be found in the table of files below. AppEEARS also provides the quality layers associated with your requested datasets for you to download as well. The supporting files provided include a granule list, CSV files with quality information and summary statistics, and metadata XML files for the results of each of the specific products you have chosen, a README text file, and a JSON file to share the request parameters with your colleagues. On the download page, you can choose to download a single file or bulk download all of your results. Here's an example of an AppEEARS output and the associated quality layer. Thank you for watching our videos. If you are interested in AppEEARS for point extraction, be sure to check out our Choosing a Data Access Tool AppEEARS video. Please visit the LPDAC website at lpdac.usgs.gov for more information about AppEEARS and our other data access tools.